Despite a 2% cost of living adjustment, about half of retirees said they received virtually no increase to their net Social Security benefit due to a deduction for increased Medicare Part B premiums, finds a Senior Citizens League survey. According to the nonpartisan group, this will mark the third consecutive year of no net increase in Social Security benefits. For Retirement News Today, thanks for watching.
Brought to you by The Miller Group.